the next day. Hey, good morning. I got a message from Carmine that says she's waiting for you at the Loyalty Plaza. Should hurry up and meet her there. Why do you two always use me as your messenger boy, huh? Why the hell she wanna battle us like that? I guess I gotta get him out. Where the hell is he? Key items to hold. Where's items at? See his mask. We all finna go in here and level him up. I'm not finna say and waste time and act like I don't have his stuff. This. just leave that alone right now. But he does need an item. I thought I had a grass damage booster. Purple seed. It was crazy. I thought when he did that, he was like stomping on me, because you couldn't see behind the mask when he took out his club, well, her club.
Oh.
That should be it for it. I'm gonna keep that. Keep it out. Future's seriously strong. Yo, low-key, I wonder if a future if her and old girl from the academy gonna meet. I'm lost, but I'm not surprised. You and Ogrepawn really do get along, don't you? It's almost making me jealous. Actually, she's awkward. How can I tell you this, but I... Hey there, Formula. This is Bria. It seems all of a sudden Paris have completed their orienting. The caretaker wanted to have some words, so could you come back to the community center? Message received loud and clear. Carmine's with you? You're wonderful. One less phone call I have to make. You kids never cease to amaze me. You seem to become fast friends the moment you spend the briefest of time together. Well, head on over to the community center. We'll be there with the rest of the students. She thought about being the briefest of time. We all just became friends, and now we... Well, let's go see what the nosy old guy wants. I do really want to, but I guess I can play... I don't really want to, but I guess I can play nice one more time. Everybody's here, well, most of us are here anyway. Now then, the caretaker has some words. Thank you all for coming. Been told that the sudden pairs are now finishing all the signs of the Kitakami, which means your self-guided tour has come to an end. Well, thank you for saying so. Thanks for taking part. On that note, I've got a little gift for each of you. A Kitakami Mochi set. And the caretaker. Okay. Truth be told, I don't think you could wrap up the tour. Let's tour very quickly. You're quite the prodigy. Our visitors from Pal D still have heaps of time to enjoy Kitakami, yes, I offer. Continue to make yourselves at home and explore as you please. However, sorry for suddenly springing this on you, but Carmine and Kiri and I will need to return to Blueberry Academy a little early. Oh no. Again, truly sorry, but there have been some developments concerning the Great Crater. I'm afraid we must really be heading back. I realize I was here as your chaperone, but you kids have all proven yourself to be very capable. I'm sure you'll be fine without me. Thank you so much for looking after them and my steed. Don't mention it. You lead the kids to me. Now that Carmine, I believe you have something you wanted to say. Yes, unfortunately, my brother's not feeling well, so it's just me here to speak. Anyway, as you all know, this village is where I was born, and I'll be honest, I didn't want any outsiders coming here at all. It felt like our home was being turned into a tourist trap for a bunch of ignorant strangers. But then we spent time together, and none of you were the way I imagined you to be at all. And you were all really nice once I actually talked to you. I shouldn't have been so quick to judge people I didn't know anything about. So I guess what I'm trying to say is I had fun. Thank you all for... So much. Thank you all for much. Oh, duh, I'm so I don't know, I'm tired. Thank you all so much for visiting our village. Especially you. I'm glad you came to visit. I mean, it's not like this is goodbye forever. Blueberry Academy has tons of strong trainers. You better come visit soon. I almost forgot, I need to get packed and everything. This is not goodbye, okay? We're definitely gonna see each other again. Foreshadowing part two. That's karma for you. I suppose you never know quite what you to expect from her. Each moment spent with you kids is just dazzling for an adult like me. And it's almost blinding. Anyway, that's about wraps up the school trip. Let's give our caretaker one big thank you. I need to become a lot stronger. Stronger, 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 and stronger. Just you wait. To be continued, huh? Guess you know what that means. He's gonna be the problem in part two. Before we finish right here, let's see if we can find anything. Oh, great, here we go. Yeah, I guess we gotta wait till the next DLC to come out. But they still got a lot to do. We still gotta find the three legendaries. We have to complete this girl's Pokedex. Because I believe there's a new... There's a legendary Pokemon that we gotta find, and I think I know the location of the syrup apple, or the apple that we need for to turn that apple into whatever that caramel Pokemon name is. And then we still gotta find those three legendaries. I think I said that already. So find the three legendaries, find the apple that turns apple into the what you call them. And fill out this Pokedex, because I think this leads us to a secret Pokemon. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, as far as the story goes, cool DLC. This ain't the end. Like I said, we still got a lot to do. So, like, we still got stuff to do. So, cool.